Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This one is just gonna be me today. Just gonna clear that up right now. Audio should be working fine. I'm looking, staring right at it. Let's hope this goes through. Okay. Let's get comfortable because we're gonna be here for a little bit. I'm actually gonna scoot up. You can see me better now. Yes, to be able to hear me fine. Just in case I can't. There you go. Okay, so we're gonna be playing today. There we go. And well, yeah, we're gonna, since there's only chapter 1 and 2 currently out. It's been a while. We're gonna be playing that. Well, wait, is that the only one that's out? Okay. Whatever. We're doing the demo today. Eventually, we'll probably move on to the full version. But, yeah. So, we are going to be going to the other screen. Okay, let's get started. Ooh, I'm actually excited right now. You have no idea. I am going to go into studio mode real quick and windowed projector. So I can hover like that, right? But then I can have the windowed projector in the other corner. Steam. Okay guys, let's get into it. Oh, do I have to click on it? Oh, here we go. It recentered itself. We're gonna... Can I lock it? Okay. Are you there? I played Undertale all the way through. It would have been like a very big minute. So if you ever want to see a playthrough on Undertale, there's the soul. I would be happy to do that, not gonna lie. Oh, I love this franchise. I love Toby Fox's games. So, Deltarune, let's go. Now, it's a long intro. We may begin. We must create a vessel. Arrow keys, it's still the arrow keys from Undertale. Still the arrow keys, WASD does not work. Is it still, okay, it's still Z, it's still Z. So it's Z, and I think Enter works too. Enter, yeah, so Z and Enter work as the players got it. This is your body. Oh, do we actually get to pick it though? I don't trust this at all. Maybe take a close look at the part. We could say, like, customize your character once. Now, let us save his mind as your own. And a quick note, you just hear a little Gaster music. It's a nice little detail. So, is Gaster talking to us? Sour. I think, yeah, it's probably, I have hope. Have you answered? Mega Man Wanchi. That works. Okay. Mega Man's YT. Expertise. We're being recorded. Thank you. We're off the TV. More answers. You're wonderful. Peace. No one can. my name is... We should have known. Let's be honest. We should have known. Chris. Oh, it's not first name. Chris. Chris. Kind of has the same ring to it. Ooh, wait. Toriel. Okay. What do we look like? What? Why is there just a cage? We kind of look like Kara. I'm not going to lie to you. Ooh, what's this? It's a red wagon with a rusty bird cage in it. Looks like a zoom, so... Can we go back to sleep? I don't want to be awake right now. Ah, okay. Windows. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing. Flowers are blooming. On days like these, kids like you. Wait, who's this bed for? There are CDs under the bed. Dang. Gotta respect the grind for having a game controller. Ooh, PC, PC. Let's play Deltarune, guys. Ready? Hey, guys. We're back to another video. Today, we are gonna be playing Deltarune inside of Deltarune. But actually, ooh, it's a flower. Flowey, is that you? Oh. Actually, though, whose bed is this? Because our beds are... I'm noticing some differences, actually. Are we emo? No hate to them, but just saying. It's looking pretty depressing. Dang. I mean, if we're Kara, then is it Azriel? Our name's Chris, not Kara. Oh, look, it's a little symbol thingy. That was like, wasn't that like some sort of, forgot what it meant in Undertale. Okay, let's go. It's only you. It's not gonna be one of those things. Wait, I wonder if we can still do genocide. Well, we're not doing genocide first. We're gonna try to do neutral. Well, if that's how it works in this game, at least. What's over here? Bathroom. There's can of I boys. Can we take a shower? Okay then. 911. Bad deal. Wait. Oh yeah, inventory. The way the quitting. Oh, we don't want to hold that. No. I-T-Y, what was it again? We're gonna find it. Okay, it's C. Okay, bad. Call home. Don't have to call me out like that, okay? What's our stats, Chris? We have a pencil as a weapon, and of course we still have the bandage. And we have... Ooh, we have 2G. Nice. Toys. That is... Wait. Oh, I get it. Okay, got it. X is still the back button. Okay, that makes sense. Hey, Toriel. Oh, my soundtrack. Ooh, Azriel, so yeah. Because pretty sure she was like a kid when, according to lore or whatever, the thing inside of the outer shell. And it's not mentioned anywhere that she is the teacher. She was a queen. Same with Alphys. So yeah, no, this is definitely Jimmy. This is definitely like a whole new thing, which is cool. That's not a bad thing. I actually kind of like it. Oh dang, we're doing group projects this month. Gotta love group projects, man. Jimmy, you wanna be my partner? Turn down the game's audio. Hello. Okay. So I do talk a little louder than it, just so I can know that y'all can hear me. There you go. Cause it was probably a little hard to hear me, right? Okay. Hey. No, I already have a control. That skips it. Oh, okay. Not yet. Here. Yeah, look, I already have a console. Ta-da. Okay, who are you? Oh, no. Is that a phone? She's the goth person taken. What about you? Wouldn't that hurt? Okay, well, I guess I have no one else, so. There is, one seat missing if we're counting ourselves, so. That's that kid. That solves that mystery. Why is Alpha scared? She's the teacher. No crap. Oh, well, you want to call me? Yeah, okay, fine. Oh, great. Write the assignment. You need to stop losing your chalk. Why don't you just, like, get, like, a whiteboard or something? That's the easy solution, right? Oh, let me know if you like this kind of video format, the way I have it done. Yeah, there we go. Like, how it's, like, a little smaller. But that's just because the player itself is smaller. Anyone? Please.
There might be a box in the supply closet.
Not my voice. Miss Office, why don't Susie and I... Dang, I would not take that. She just cut her off. Why don't you get some for me? Whatever. Jeez, made my whole screen shake. And Chris, can you go with her and make sure she, actually gets it and, so my lips are dry. Stays out of trouble.
Thanks, Chris. See you later.
I'm gonna die, aren't I? You know? That's not even that bad. You know, what's up, my drink addiction? Some people will be drinking, gasoline. Chalk is, just a bunch of powder. Just gonna make a joke. You know, I'll make the joke. That, you know, it turns into powder. Just don't sniff it, kids. Just make sure you don't sniff it. That wasn't even funny. Just don't sniff it. You didn't see anything just now, did you? Nope, I'm blind. She has her tail. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, we better get booty raped. I don't trust this. I don't like how she's pinning me against the wall. Oh! Oh, snap! Why? Because you don't say anything. I can't tell exactly what you're thinking. Actually, no, I was thinking what kind of weirdo eats chalk, but... No, I was saying this is the first time I ever saw it, but that's kind of goofy. I'm sorry because you just broke my back. I'm waiting for my back to get healed. Take me to a hospital. I'm bleeding out. I'm gonna die. Seems like a waste to get expelled just for having it. Some Doritos or something. This could go two different ways. So you can see if they're gonna try to kill me. Or there's gonna be an Amber Alert. Oh, thank God. I thought I was gonna go somewhere else. Toby Fox, don't play that way. Why does he look like that? But I'm cold. I'm gonna get super soon. Put my blanket on. Oh, is he about to eat me? Oh, never mind. Nah. That's crazy. Chris, you got a good mother. It'd be a shame to make her bury her child. Oh, believe me, in Undertale, I got buried more than 205 million times. Let's get this over with. We'll get more chalk, move you back to class, and then, Chris, you'll do our project. So, bad. Dang. You know... whatever. Wait, can I okay. So I can sprint in this game. I was gonna see. The heck? Are we scared of the dark? I mean, it seems pretty normal. Seems... Maybe it is Gaster, you know what? Is this the new Gaster door? I thought you were the big boy. Big girl, whatever you want to call it. I thought you were the man. Fine, if you're gonna be a wimp, then I'll... We'll both go in at the same time. Yeah, and I'm the wimp. Scared. There's nothing in here but old papers. Probably just gonna do chapter one today and do chapter two another day. Just wanna let you expect. That's weird, I can't find a switch. But no, but wouldn't the light switch be by the door? Kind of big for a closet. Just come on and call it a closet. Susie, whatever your name was, think of Susie. I'm gonna call you Barney. I agree with you, Barney.
Let's get out of here. Let's go.
Oh. 7 minutes in heaven? Oh, God, help me. I don't want to get age-restricted. Or demonetized. Hey, this isn't funny. This outlet. What? My brain cells and I have to get up in the morning. Or it's... And then they died. Dang. You were engulfed. The floor indulged you. Ah, there's something in my eye. Oh, there you go. Oh, I'm blue now. Blue's Clues? Nah, I'm just gonna say Chris. Come on, Milk. Your name's still Milk. I don't care if you're another person I made your milk.
Save point.
Well, it's not yellow no more. But yay, we have a save file. Yay, it's me. Let's go. We're speedrun strat, Where even are, what is that? Okay. That seems more like a, thing to tell if anyone's going. Ooh, what's in here? No, okay. Bert. I swear I just saw something. First rule in games like this. Always make sure you check everything on the wall because there's a bunch of secrets. Can I check these? No? Okay. Oh, wait. What's this? Let's go. Oh, you can slide. Okay. What's that? Why the...
It's a little smile.
What's that? It's a red. Nope. Okay. So wait, is that gonna be the whole game? Is that how we're gonna fight? My puzzle. Only eyes. I do this? Wait. Like this? Oh. I'm stupid. Sorry. Okay. Wait, what? Could I just walk that whole time? Do I even have to do that? Okay, but... You! Namaste. Is someone running away from me?
Come here, boy.
It's time to attack. Oh, this is Barney. Okay. Use her real name, Susie. What do you want? Hey, don't scare me like that.
Unless you want to get clocked in the face.
Heh. Heh. What are you, Sans? Is Sans in this game? I'm not a Sans Stan or anything. I'd love to see you. Why am I grabbing a mouse? I'd love to see that he is. Barney's no. Okay, bet. Dang. Let's go. Someone's waving at us? Who's you? What?
Who are you? Who?
Who is... Ow! this guy. Now, we're doing the back forward maneuver. We like go forward and then we like just do a stop. Yes, sir. Good anymore. Down, down, up, up. BA select start. BA select start. BA select start. Oh wait, stop. Okay, stop. Okay. Forgive me for being stupid.
Where are we? Can we go back up?
Can I go back up? No. Okay. Where am I? At least we're actually somewhere now. Save. Let's go look then. Oh wait, 1 second. I got some on Discord. Sorry. Crossing Death just set on DM'd me. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, never mind. Okay. Okay, here we go. Just continue. Why do you think we're still in the supply closet? I'm very alarmed. Make me. I don't know if I told you, I'm running this on my new computer. Like, it's super big. It works so well. I'm so happy. You're the prince? Okay. Sure. What's the tale?
Cutscene.
Once upon a time, a legend was whispered among shadows. I'm gonna sing it. You ready? I'd rather be a bird than a cheese. I'd rather be a bird than a cheese. The most innocent of the island, and I can live. The earth will draw her final breath. That's pretty deep. Only then signs with hope. Music slaps though. Three heroes appear at the world's edge. A human, Sunny, a monster, Sunny, and the prince from the dark. Okay. Only they can seal the fountains. And balance the angels' haven. Only then will balance be restored. And the world saved from destruction. Today, the fountain of darkness, the geyser that gives the land form, stands tall at the center of the kingdom. Okay, but recently, another fountain has appeared on the horizon. Is that bad? Why would it end with the balance of light and dark begins to... Oh, that is bad. I'm hungry. I'm doing this. Do I have to save the world? Can I just kill everybody? No, we're doing pacifist. Me? Is I'm gonna hero something? Got the wrong person. Hey, I'm gonna do a quick cut. And here, I'm gonna do a quick cut and I'm gonna go get some drink. I'm like super, super, what's the word? My mouth is like, my throat's super dry. Oh, I can't pause it. Okay. Then I'll just do a cut. Okay, so cut right here. I'm back. And I got a brisk. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Let's continue. But Susie, without you, the world. So what? If the world gets destroyed. Okay, so what? It's none of my business. Might even be kind of fun, honestly. Maybe. Anyway, Chris, if you want to play pretend with this weirdo, stick around. I'm going to find a way out of here. Susie, wait. The mysterious person, no! You're dead! Why do you look at that? The heroes were already running away. And they didn't even know I was here. My dad's gonna make me stand them up. Did your dad have multiple sons? I'm the bad guy. You clowns of the city are just talking, huh? Are you still picturing your guys? Save the world from the eternal darkness, huh? Eh. Not talking to me, right? You both know you little goat beast. It's your only way home. Is he dumb? But, Lancer. Oh, he's Lancer, okay. Lancer, got it. Won't let you out of here. Go there. And I've got a flawless two-step plan to insert. Step one, I thrash you. Step two, Ayo, you lose. Nice plan, kid.
Really?
Yeah, actually. Mind if we use on you instead? Don't let the intrusive box in. So it's not a full, how it works. Okay. Here. You can't see it when I'm talking about, so I'm gonna move my camera real quick. What is that red bar? See what I'm talking about? Like, red bar? What is that? So I'm trying to put myself back. There you go. What is that red bar? That's a question. So, with the axe. Item, spare, bench, fight. It's the only way. Look at that. Oh wow. So awesome. I'd like to steal the victory. Oh! That was easy. Punch. Got there. Okay, that was a good time. You got time. Oh, this is gonna be a fun playthrough. Easy attack. That one, I like that attack. Oh, he won. That was not bad. Oh, she's alive! Whoa. I don't even know. Them. Whoever they are. Jeez, can you take off the hood? I can barely hear you in the dirt. Alright. I'm still not sore. See you later, Susie. It's that way. What? You told her the way to get home. You don't want to be here. Ah. That sucks. Imagine. Okay, cool. Oh, Southeast. Okay, got it. Run, run, keep up, come on, keep up, bro. Wait, let me see. Brown is I, the lonely, so he's a male. Got it. Not reading that. This can be used out of context.
Follow me, Brown is here.
Get how to fight, you just pretty much the same premise, right? I'm confused, do I matter or not? Be for real. Come on, let's be honest. Passage this route was the hardest. Well, besides Sans, Sans was, he was something else. And, well, I mean, I guess Azrael's form was kind of like, you can't really die completely. Sorry, don't mind me. Having it at dinner. Have the munchies. Okay. Continue. Well, let's be honest. When has there ever just been like a thing where you can actually just get by without fighting? Door and never return. Why'd she close it? Why'd she close it? Where am I? Let me go back. I don't want to do this no more. Wait, Drake, he closed it. Let's put a challenge. Let's try not to die at all. Even though we still don't have any sort of items, you know? Field of hopes and dreams, okay? I'm faster! No, I'm nudging. Murder's the best answer. Shut up. I'm gonna go for genocide. Kill him, we're so good. We got money. Going down. Okay. Interact.
Okay.
Okay. You listen to him. He's stupid. Maybe that's just bad. That way, we'll get to the rest. Okay. One. Kill him. Wait. Rally. Wait. I still got it,
y'all.
These attacks aren't too hard. My guy knew that kind of movement. Oh, geez. GG. Where's that thing? Kill. I don't like that as a heart. Oh, it's like that little fly guy. Oh, no. Where's that fly guy from? From the other game. Oh. Where's the fly guy? You know that one? So, he can't really attack much then. I feel bad for the support, guys. Why is there a clock in the wall? Oh, check it? Oh. I do it. Okay. Am I dumb? Oh.
早く行く時間だよ.
I'm thinking of you. Yeah. So smart. Remember, never read signs. No distraction. Okay. Good stuff. Why is there a cute excavator? I don't like that. Randomly, no. Yeah, look, you ready? I'm about to fill up my meter. You ready? So good at the game. Guys, look how good at the game I am. The reason I'm doing this, watch. Okay, now I'm on max, what does that do? I'll fight. Route, ooh, magic, but what do you do? We're overkilling it. That's a lot of money. I'm trying to get my money, poor guy. What? Why sit here? Oh, that's why. Oh, he's really gone flat. Okay. Susie, Susie, we're rocking really slow. Hey, Susie. You gonna help us now? Am I just bad at this game? Kill. Dang. I'm running. Wait, I'm stupid. Wait. Let me equip it. Still getting used to it. Spookiness. Spooky, spook. Be honest.
What the heck? Clowns are back in town.
Yup, Ronald McDonald is us. She called him out. I'm sorry, she just called him out. Yeah, 1 second, guys. I gotta do something real quick. Oh? Let's be honest, everything makes her mad. Where's the different faces? He's adorable. Feel bad for him. That's better. It's not even Christmas. It's September.
Oh, wow.
Rest in peace. Well, see, I don't get this one. Oh, actually, no, it's probably one of those. Oh, I get it. Never mind. I get it. I think I get it. Are we using the boxes? Guess how else would we do it? Good at this game. One hand playing it. Yeah, you're right. I'm your bub. Okay, bye. Man, y'all, Sushi is so wise. We need to get Susie some help. Follow the leader. Wait, you can't follow me? What's up over here? Yes. did that, you back and forth. Never mind. I'm not gonna guess that. Stand still. Hold you. Go, 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 go. What? Oh, am I not supposed to touch the white thing? Okay, that's easy. I don't like how he's following me. Die. Killed him. What'd you do? Ow. Man. She's the tank of the team. Oh, yeah. Ayo, pause. They're gonna smash me. With whose consent? A lot of ketchup. Spoosing ketchup. Very gross and bad. Why does he have a bucket? Yeah, I used to. Survey, thanks for your feedback. Enjoy your day now. Oh my gosh. No. Yeah, we shouldn't. It would be nice. Lancer. Crumble. Meat. I like that one.
You know who that's from?
That's Susie's paper pop, please. Here, call my dad. Tell me his music. I want to know what that actually reads. Can I go in the files? Bro's local files. What does that actually say? Yeah, actually, no, I'm not gonna go searching through all of that. Okay, let's just continue the game. Oh my gosh, I can't with the name. We picked a good name. Wait, what? Wait, so one's like that, one's like that. So do we just go right here? Okay. So wouldn't we just like be running? Oh, crap. We got this, it's like geometry dash. Why is this difficult? Am I just bad at the game? We gotta, wait, is there stuff in these things? No, okay. Gotta, it's another one of these things. Go, gotta, there's multiple. No! Yeah. Dang. He was yelling. Targeted. Sorry, I put my last goofy now. And she's really good. Okay, okay. I don't want to talk to you. You look like the gaster people from Undertale. If it's the name, I'm not allowed to see. Where'd your goose? Something extremely dangerous is lying ahead. Oh, it's actually really inconvenient. I can't go home at all because I was so scared. What is it? Oh my. Wait, what? Oh no, he's copyrighted. They had to make it a little higher pitched. Okay, let's just kill it then. Whoa!
What?
Dead, dead. Oh, wait. You can't attack it? What do you do? Okay. I was not expecting that. Yay! We bowed! Bow. Suji, stop attacking it! What? Dude. Where did you attack? No.
Oh, Suji's about to die!
No, that's we're gonna keep it that way. You deserve it, Suji. Video too long. I'm not cutting it off yet, don't worry. Just checking. Okay. 60% loose. That's bad. Stop. Oh my gosh, Suzy. Stop attacking it. 80%. Okay. I wonder how far we're into the game. It says it's been an hour. But that's because I was gone for a good amount of time as well. Yeah. Oh, wait, I need to click on it. Sorry. My bad. Oh, my gosh. We did it? Wow. So now we have to kill her? Okay, bet, let's kill her. Really? Now it's fair. Dang, they're all bullying him. All her fault. This is all your fault. Your fault, Ralph. You shouldn't have done this. No, you don't get to talk. You ruined this. Oh, the doors were. That's Sans's bedroom door. Okay, guys. It has been an hour. According to my thing. Hour 13 minutes. Minus the time. I don't want this to be too long of a video because I was going to cut down a bit because of editing as well. But. We don't want to make it too long. So. Save. We're going to close that. Intro. Here we go. Okay. So. That's the series. We haven't released the grounded one yet because we want to finish the playthrough for ourselves, kind of, you know, because we've been playing it. We're gonna be maybe doing mini tutorials on that game for a while, but we have this series right now. This is a series. It's gonna be the whole. I didn't realize how long chapter one actually is. So yeah, it's gonna be a whole let's play series, but it's gonna be fun. Yeah, especially when the actual game comes out, we're gonna have to do all that. But a few announcements. Here, you hear it? Right there. It is my new computer. It came with an Xbox thing. I'm not gonna show y'all. It's from Cyberpower PC. Sorry, just making sure there's nothing personal here. Cyberpower PC, right? Get a free mouse pad. So, I actually found this super cool. This isn't the computer I got, but this is kind of what it looks like almost. They have a. I bought this with my own money. They have a little thing, right? You just stick it in this little drive. And it opens command prompt and it tries to go to Cyberpower PC that's there. I'm not gonna let it open it right now. But it's funny because now I wanna learn how to code a USB to do that. But yeah. Crap. That's pretty much the whole video. Here, let me show you, actually. It's right down there. It's like, so you see this? it's big, right? It's this whole desk. Like, it's the whole it's like actually the whole desk. Came with this cool keyboard that lights up and this nice mouse. Don't mind the mouse pad, it's my sister's. Yeah, this is actually what my setup looks like right now. It's pretty dirty, but this is how I live. This is where I play on. Yeah, I have a Nintendo Switch, right? The controller broke on it. This is turning into a vlog. Okay, guys, welcome back to the vlog. Welcome back to the vlog, guys. Today, we're going to be doing so. If y'all want to see a vlog for my actual main channel, Megacy Plays, I'm going to probably make it so that I'm going to be posting videos on Mega Mez Gaming as my main. I'm going to turn Megacy Plays, and because the only thing that's on there right now is the trailer, so I'm going to turn it into like a vlog channel. Let me know if you'd want to see that. The tutorial video for Grounded. That will be coming out soon. I say this every time I post, you know, usually. Soon. Also, now that I have this computer, start expecting to see more, contents. Here, let me see if I can show you. No. Can I show you the thing I want to show you? Oh, I know what I can show. Display capture. Monitor. Sorry. Gonna go ahead and make it capture method. Automatic. Okay. That's my primary monitor. Here you go. So, right here, I already have Bob Phasmophobia. So when I get VR, we can be doing that. I got Poppy Playtime. Got Portal. Got Portal with RTX. I haven't bought Portal 2 for this mod yet. I have it on my Switch. Just not on there. I got People Playground. We don't talk about that. We got Backrooms. It's okay. It's not as... Could have been better. It's fun. See, we could have worked on the more mechanics, as I said. You can read that if you want. We don't worry about all... We got VR chat, by the way. We don't worry about this stuff, okay? I kind of got bored, right? I made a little avatar. It's not... This is not how the channel is probably going to go. I'm just going to tell y'all that right now. Because, no, it's not really my thing. Like, it's cool. Like, look here, let me show you the avatar I made for myself, actually. So you can see it once. Don't worry, I have a faster computer. It loads pretty quick. Let me just show you. Ooh, my computer is going fast. Okay, here we go. So, we're gonna, sorry, gotta do something real quick. So, we gotta cam, properties. Virtual. See, that's my avatar. Sorry, I'm trying to show you it. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Hi. Calibrate. Okay, here, let me move this mic. So, yeah, this is an avatar I have. So, it's okay. I like it. See, I made it myself, actually, using V-Roid Studio. And I put it in Unity, because Unity's the best. How do I rotate him? I can do that. So, see, he has cool little wings. I put it in Unity, put the beanie and the little wings on him. Even edited a little Zach to put little smiley faces. Oh, yeah, look. He has a little YouTube thing. But, yeah. If you want to see videos of this avatar, just let me know. But it's pretty funny, in my opinion, at least. This is probably what it'd be looking like. Like, you'd see me in the actual thing like this. But I'd be closer up like that. Hi. So we're gonna calibrate. Okay, there we go. Look, see, so you'd see that.